Cyanobacteria is another name for blue-green algae. It's not actually algae at all. It's little bacteria, and they're some of the oldest organisms on Earth. They're actually the reason we have an oxygen-rich atmosphere. So they can look like green spilled paint. They can look like grass clippings. The water can be like quite green, or it can be really just, you have to get quite close to it to see like small little green or blue particulate like in the water. And some of them produce toxins, and some of them don't. And they can also look sometimes like an oil spill on top of the water. You typically see an oil spill sitting like on top of the water because it's spilled. Or same with pollen, like if it blows off a tree, it'll land on the water and just sit on top. So typically if it's like through the water column, it's more likely to be blue-green algae.